Twelvyy coming for the top spot. Young nigga from a hot block that'll pop shots and pop drop. Plenty shots in my stock pot. Use the trap like a hot spot. How could you not cop? 7:30 on the dot dot. Getting flirty with a hot cop. Stop me in the drop top. See a man trying to cock block, but the nigga ain't top notch, so he can't stop block. I'm a mall till the clock stop. That's Marvin till forever. Had to get my shit together. Now my nigga switched the weather. We can get that shit wherever, however, whatever. Man, my niggas do it better. Put that 2 and 2 together. Yeah.
What's up, everybody? I'm T. You call me T Bundy. I'm a content creator, journalist. Follow my page, Diamond Cut LLC. Shout out to Kazi Mag. Shout out to Get Hip.
I'm Will. I'm from Baltimore. Onyx I on IG. I'm a photographer. So.
What's good, y'all? This is my rapper's rap here. You can call me AJ if you know me personally, but if you don't, you already know what to call me. And I'm here with Get Hip.
Hey, yo, man, you know what it is. It's Old Dog coming out here from Harlem and shit. You know what I'm saying? We grew up in Brooklyn, though, at the LYBB pop-up and shit. You know all that good stuff, man. Shout out to the good people that Get Hip.
What's going on? How you doing? My name is Omaris Lord, a.k.a. Fernando Limpida, a.k.a. Honduran Babe Ruth. We here at Last Year Being Broke pop-up shop. Shout out ASAP Twelvyy. My new project, look what we've been up to lately, out everywhere, all streaming services. Make sure you go get that. Shout out to Get Hip, too. God bless.
Damn. Oh, man, it'll be on Jay Reed from the Lords Never Worry project. He snapped on that shit. So that's my favorite Twelvyy verse.
Mama need a new crib. Daddy need a new ride. Life to do or die. Last year being broke.
Mine is from A Glorious Death. He be like, I'm an activist. I cook crack with a dab of piff. Crystal meth on the acid trip. I'm a G. Cult, out of the rest. Oh, yeah, that's my shit.
Hey, but you shy, right?
I am shy.
His verse on A Glorious Death, the second half of it, when him and Eric Ark got two verses on there.
My personal favorite Twelvyy verse got to be on the song he got with the Zombies called Halftime. Halftime. He bodied that. He bodied that.
Strapped. Strapped is like one of my favorite records from him. I like that video a lot. That video was fucking hard.
Was it Lamborghini High? He's on Lamborghini High? Oh, shit. Awesome.
What, he's not on?
Yeah. Money Man. Was that C?
Yeah.
C.
Cut Rip.
I think it was fucking Money Man. It was Money Man. Yeah.
Money Man.
He wasn't on Crazy Brazy.
Money Man. Yeah, it was that one.
He's from the Bronx, right? Yeah.
The Bronx. But he be in Harlem too.
All the time.
All the time.
It's Bronx.
Bronx, Castle Hill.
You from the Bronx, man? Yeah, Castle Hill.
From the Bronx, Castle Hill Projects.
Damn, I know the cover art with the project building. Is it My Last Year Being Broke?
12.
Isn't it 12?
12.
Oh, First Year Being Rich?
Oh, 12.
So we got Bads of the Haze, smoking all day. Damn.
Me and Rockwood Trays of the Hope. He be like, bitch, don't touch my braids.
What's next? Oh, I don't know the rest of it.
I don't know what to say.
Damn. Me and Rockwood Trays of the Hope. He be like, bitch, don't touch my braids. Damn, that's hard. I haven't had to say that in so long. That's tough.
Bro, I just got back to the A's. I'm gonna be smoking all day. Two shots for a bubble cloud mod. That's not it.
Yam's got a bottle with Henny, taking it straight to the face.
That be with them killers, that be with the bitches, that be getting niggas wrong. We the illest, that'll keep it trillers. Got a fleet of bitches, that'll creep up in your squad. Handle business, man, I handle business. I don't give a
what. Shout out my brand, Diamond Cut LLC. Shout out my mag, Kazi Mag. And shout out Get Hip.
Shout out to Twelvyy, shout out to LYBB, shout out to Get Hip, all that good stuff, man. Off the Strength is out now. You already know it's Old Dog Crook Gang. We out.
Oh, you already know. We here is LYBB, first y'all. My last year being broke, my first year being rich. I got it on the tee. We out here doing big things, second annual summer classic. If you're not here this year, I can see you here next year. Who knows where we'll be next time, but this is everything we try to do for the culture. I love it. Shout out Twelvyy. He's the first person to give me an opportunity to treat me like family, and everybody in there is family. So if you can, come out next time. You feel me? Here you know, Get Hip.
Shout out to Tanisha. Shout out Get Hip. Once again, look what we've been up to lately out everywhere. Omar Rizlord, you feel me? Again, checking in. Shout out Twelvyy. Shout out ASAP Mob. Shout out everybody. Showing love in the building, man. God bless. Love.
Pop, pop.